original Millie Rock.
Let's get it. I'm Millie Rock on any block.
The f*** is wrong with you?
Just admit it was a shitty idea.
Having a grandson?
Fat of fake acid? Are you dying of dementia?
Damn, son. These bitches want some.
The main characters for Netflix's live-action Avatar The Last Airbender has been cast, and this is what we know so far. This is our Aang. He's 11 years old, and he's Filipino-American. You may also recognize this actor from Netflix's series Lost in Space. This is our Katara. She's 14 years old, and she's Indigenous North American. Now, I am so excited that she is playing Katara. Back in April, she said it would be a dream to be cast as her. I'm just so excited that someone has that passion. And you may recognize this actress from Netflix's Anne with an E. This is our Sokka. He is 19 years old, and unfortunately, we don't have any background information on him. This is the last role that's been announced, the role of Zuko. The actor is 20 years old, he's Chinese, Indonesian American, and this actor is gonna be everywhere, okay? He was cast in Marvel's Shang-Chi, which is coming out later this year, which means there are not one, but two breakout roles for him. I don't know how Netflix's live action is gonna turn out, but I'm really excited for all these actors and how they're going to bring some of my favorite characters ever to life.
Hey, I know you. Yeah, you're the funny guy who says the funny things. Hey, funny guy, say some funny things.
Funny how?
I know there's a lot of debate about whether the Sokka casting for Netflix's live-action Avatar is good or not, but have you seen the actor's Instagram? It's literally, I hate to say it, but Sokka would post the same things if he was real. God made me half swag, half flavor. Like, I know Sokka would post this, and I hate it. It keeps getting more in character, and it keeps disappointing me. I know a lot of people would think that Zuko would post something like this, but no. No, it is all Sokka.
Огромный гриб, может он добрый, добрый гриб, давай дружить. Огромный гриб.
You just don't understand, Toph. I lost my mother.
Oh my god, I swear, how much longer are you gonna keep milking this?
Mom! 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 I left mine. Voluntarily, they're overrated, okay?
I mean, I wasn't gonna say anything, but she do got a point.
It is time for you to start moving forward, Katara.
How could you say that? This is my mother!
All right, Katara, I didn't want to do this. It's time for some tough love, okay? I have to say, Mom, and you'll see me out here crying and whining every day. Mama, mama, mama.
There is an army after us. An army. And I'm sorry, but of all the equipment we have that Appa has to carry, your baggage is the biggest item. How could you? You're talking about my...
Go ahead, say it one more time. Say it one more time. See what happens. Say it one... Oh,
Toph, you don't get it. You see this necklace?
Oh, I forgot. Now, ladies, let's not escalate things here. Look, man, I know you're like the wise Avatar and everything, but I think you need to sit this one out.
Yeah, Aang. What have you ever lost?
I know I did not just get attacked by a Dollar Tree Squirtle. Go ahead, Gator Toph, go ahead.
I've been waiting for this.
Like the Atlantic and I'm going down like the Titanic.
Eyes blue like the Atlantic and I'm going down.
I love the kind of woman that will actually just kill me.
Огромный гриб, может он добрый, добрый гриб, давай дружить.
Огромный гриб,
No.
Whoa, calm down, Jamal. Don't pull out the nine.
Everybody get...
Sleeping, he's so cute.
I'ma go cuddle.
De mim dá sequência de peixe, mas quero que aguente no sentadão.
Babe, I just found your ex-boyfriend on Grindr.
What were you doing on Grindr?
Girls be with their white boyfriends like, with Poppy. Bitch, you with Christopher Columbus. Like, I don't know.
Вот он, настоящий пельмень. А внутри много-много мяса. Мало теста.
Finally, someone I can relate to.
The only one you can relate to is Toucan Sam.
I was wondering what mood it would be in. It seems like the mood of hubris we normally receive from the talking lily pad.
I'm sorry, Aang. Did you hear the glorified librarian say something?
Yes, Aang. I too apologize. On behalf of the stench coming from the floating swamp over here.
I'd rather smell like a swamp than failure and wet feathers.
Pretty arrogant for someone who answers to Master Splinter.
And that's tough talk for someone I can handle with a bottle of vegetable oil.
Aang, what's happening? I'm not sure, but I'm gonna let them sort this one out. Why am I talking to Bowser anyway? Where's your superior? The plumber.
Where's your superior? A jet engine. Oh, how's your side job going as a birthday party piñata?
How amusing. Especially coming from Franklin the Turtle.
By the way, you know bookworm is just a phrase, right? There's no worms in the books.
Aang, I don't like this. It's getting worse every second. I wish I had popcorn.
No, you don't. Because this overhyped street pigeon would just hoard it.
At least I don't just hand things out to humans. You provided them with more power than an electric company.
The only power you should be concerning yourself with is the electricity that will be running through your body after I have you stuffed and turned into a lamp.
That's the only way you could brighten your horizons.
At least I can see the horizon. How's the view from underground?
Probably better than the view from the human's backside, where you stay puckered and readied.
Man, they're really out for blood.
What an interesting choice of words.
Blood is something we have in common. Isn't it, Katara?
Girl, I hope you're ready, because I'm about to make you tear bend.
Now, Toph, she is going through a lot. I mean, imagine how lonely it must be up there on her pedestal.
You know what, Sokka? I am not going to sit here and be talked down to by some misogynistic underachiever with daddy issues and a man bun.
Here we go. Wow. Okay, first of all, I'm not a misogynist. I'm actually a master backbender, and you're just mad because no one's been clapping your cheeks since Jet died. Yeah, guys, I think we're starting to cross some lines here.
This is fun. I like it.
You're right, Toph. This is fun. About as much fun as watching shooting stars. Oh.
Shut up, Fuzzball. And you know what? One more blind joke out of you and we're going to have a problem.
That's fine. You know, because I'm used to problems since my mother died.
Oh my god. Give it a break, Katara.
You mean like the break Yue decided to go on with you?
Guys, come on. This is getting out of hand.
Kind of like how you let the war get out of hand. Okay, everybody just needs to relax. I'm starting to think that the only one with any character around here is Momo.
Hey, guys.
Sorry it took me so long. I was just scouting that road up ahead, making sure it was all clear. Why does everybody look so tense? Yeah, would anyone like to tell Zuko why our team is disintegrating right now? Yeah, the last person I want to hear from is Captain Can't Pick a Side, who's even whinier than Katara. Whoa, coming in hot.
Kinda has a point, Zuko. You are always whining about something. My honor, my face, my mom!
What is wrong with you guys? Okay, I'll accept that from them. But I'll be damned if I'm gonna let someone who has to compete in the special bender games talk to me like that.
Whoa, Zuko, come on, man.
You know what, don't even start with me, Aang. Why do you even take her crap anyway? She can't see you. Just float behind her and smack her upside the head.
I have been waiting to see that.
Amen.
Sokka, how are you talking when I'm blind and more useful to the team than you are?
Wow. And quite frankly, I have nothing left to say to Walmart Elsa. Ugh. But listen here, frequent flyer Miles. I may not be able to see you, but I can touch you. Do you hear me?
Yep.
And as for you, which Prince Zuko am I even talking to? Am I talking to scorched earth heir to the throne, Prince Zuko? Or
Daddy, my face, can I have my honor back?
Prince Zuko. Psh. On a bad day, you're about as useful as Suki. Excuse me, what was that?
No, Toph. Go ahead and tell me how I'm less useful than a prince who has to ask permission from his sister to come out and play.
Aang, why are you laughing? Didn't you get saved by the Blue Man Group or something?
Sokka, I know you're not laughing, because we're going to talk about this Yue chick and your supposed backbending later.
Mm-hmm. Yes, ma'am.
You gonna need some healing water for that one, Sokka.
Yeah, who told the Little Mermaid it was her turn to speak?
Listen up, Helen Keller. I saved your life once. Don't make me wish I hadn't.
Okay, Suki, that's enough. You need to calm down.
And this is coming from the guy who almost murdered someone over his flying ferret.
What was that?
You know what, Suki? Not only has Appa saved your and everyone else's life on multiple occasions, but it's awful tough talk coming from someone who's playing dress-up as one of my past lives.
He's got you there, Suki.
Okay, you know what, Toph? I've had just about enough of you bagging on everybody all the time, especially about their families, when it seems like yours didn't even care that you left.
What are you even talking about, Twinkle Toes? They sent someone after us.
You mean the two worst guys that they could have possibly sent to get the job done? That's like the commissioner calling Robin when Joker breaks out of Arkham. Almost like they didn't want you back.
About time someone said it.
Okay, so here's the thing, Katara. I actually agree with what everybody's saying. Your mom's dead? Guess what? Everybody's mom's dead. They're all dead. They're all gone. Last airbender. Last airbender. Did you read the title of the show?
You know something?
Hey, Sokka, shut up. Just shut up. For once in your life, shut up. Do you know how many checks your mouth has written that my ass has had to cash?
Is it a lot? It seems like a lot.
All right, everyone, give it up for Zuko. Co-signing, hand-holding, yet again. Do you do anything by yourself? Whether it's your dad, Iroh, does Azula still blow on your food for you?
Ahem. Hello, Zuzu. Did somebody mention my name?
Let's run away, hop on a train, go anywhere you like. It's crazy, that's why, but I don't care, as long as I'm alive. Let's get a plane to Tokyo or LA. Spending all my time with your hand in mine. It's always paradise when it's just us two. Nobody.
Should have thought about the signs, about all the lonely nights I spend dreaming without you. Dreaming about better times. Yeah, you're still my favorite crime, my favorite mistake. Between all the ones I've made, you stand out without a question. Our past is heavy, our future fades. My heart bled out.
Richardson, here comes Sha'Carri! Richardson's going to...